That nigga starting it off with fives and sevens is crazy. He trying to get drunk right now.
Girls know how I feel. daily spec, I keep said here. Not a China man, cause I ain't from China, man. I am Japan, man.
You see Nigo coming out of the black pants as a lot. You wonder where he get that kind of money? Don't worry about it.
Hey, Johnny Five, suck my dick, nigga. I play what the fuck I want in my stream. Now, either you be cool or I ban your bitch ass. Don't tell me to turn shit off, nigga. Mute the motherfucking screen or get out my stream, bro. You don't gotta like what the fuck I'm listening to. Fuck is you talking about? How you thought this shit was gonna go? Would you be going to other nigga streams telling them what the fuck to do and they just be like, all right, I'll turn the song off. The fuck out my chat eating that dick up, nigga. Niggas like you be saying shit to me just cause y'all wanna hear me say your name, but in all actuality, that's weird, bro. You should like women. Like I ain't mad at you if you like boys, but I'm heterosexual, gang. You know what I'm saying? I don't got no problem with the LGBTQ community, but you shouldn't wanna hear me say your name. You know what I'm saying? That shouldn't turn you up, bro, unless you a teenager. Like, fuck is you talking about? Fat, who was that? Fat Fat? That's the only nigga I know named Johnny. Who's that? That's Fat Fat? That's my nigga Johnny from back in the day with the star tattoo. That's that Johnny? I bet you was playing. That's always everybody's response. Boom, 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 boom. Bobos, they make your feet feel fine. Bobos, they cost $1.99. What we doing? What we doing? What we doing? What we doing? It's a young nail.
I don't wanna hang out with you niggas cause I'm working.
Appreciate that follow. Welcome to the bag. You just jumped in that bag. What we doing? That's all you need. That's all you need. I've been that ass over. Let that coochie breathe. That's all you need. I shake that ass with me.
I don't wanna hang out with you niggas cause I'm working. Type of time I'm all gonna have you niggas nervous.
In that ass over, let that coochie breathe. Shake that ass with me. And ain't got the brown durag for me. The green one? That's tough. Been that ass over,
I don't wanna hang out with you niggas cause I'm working. Type of time I'm all gonna have you niggas nervous.
Appreciate them followers, welcome to the bag, you just jumped in that bag. Been that ass over, let that coochie breathe. Now shake that ass with me. In that ass over, let that coochie breathe.
I don't wanna hang out with you niggas cause I'm working. Type of time I'm all gonna have you niggas nervous.
Bend that ass over, let that coochie breathe. Say that ass to me. Bend that ass over, let that coochie breathe. Say that ass to me. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. And let that coochie breathe. Say that ass to me. Sombrero, stop playing, boy. Gucci sombrero on a bitch. Fuck you talking about? They really hard for the sombreros, though. That bitch sweet as hell, for real. Bend that ass over, let that coochie breathe. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Say that ass to me. Could you breathe? And say that ass to me. Bend that ass over, let that coochie breathe.
Shit, I'm over here at 2-3.
I'm pulling up in a second.
Yeah.
nervous. Okay, let's do this. Emily, Isabel, Emma, Ava, let me think.
I don't wanna hang out with you niggas cause I'm working. Type of time I'm all gonna have you niggas nervous.
You want a nigga to pull up and smoke me? Why you on my dick, gang? Let me let y'all know something about me. Let me let y'all know something about me, especially me playing 2K. GTA. Niggas who sitting in my chat wanting some weird shit to happen to me, bro. I think that your actual father was your sister, and they just ain't want to tell you, and that's why you grew up to be a bitch ass nigga and want to say weird shit and wish bad. I don't give a fuck if it's a video game or not. You know how much irritated a nigga get when he die on this bitch, especially when he die just minding his business. I should be able to sit here and pump my gas and not worry about nothing, bro. Like, flat the fuck out, gang. Like, if a nigga come shoot me without me talking, no interaction, bro, that's horrible RP. I could send a nigga up, but I'm not gonna send a nigga up because I don't do no type of snitching. But, bro, that's not how that shit go. You feel me? Nigga pull up and shoot me with no motherfucking reason, you gonna have a long motherfucking day any fucking way. So the fact that you just sitting here in your head, the first thought that came to your mind, while we all enjoying the motherfucking TikTok that I'm playing, while we all enjoying the TikTok that I'm playing, that's all you need. You cut right through all that enjoyment and fun. They gonna pull up and smoke you. Sound like you got a mouth full of. Cambodian giraffe dicks. So what the fuck you say something to me for, bro? Like, you weird, bro. And dreads right there. So if I'm sitting right here pumping my fucking gas and a nigga come kill me without no interaction, no 2 minutes, none of that, bro, I ain't gotta send him up. Dreads right there. That's an admin, gang. Bro, I can mind my motherfucker. Ain't no giraffes in Cambodia. All right, well, he eating Cambodian dicks. Zoologist man, and you eating African lion balls. The fuck is you talking about? You want to come save a nigga? TOS what? Nigga, I didn't say nothing. Oh, you just know where all the dicks at. Arazo Contal. Yo, stupid ass gamer tag, nigga. You just know all the dicks there. Oh, ain't no dicks in Africa. How the fuck is the kids and more animals getting born over there? Hey, everybody, we gonna call Arroz Contoto Dick Man. That's Dick Man right there. talking about TOS, nigga. I ain't say nothing. I didn't disrespect no group of people. I didn't say no words that I know is terms of service. None of that, bro. Nigga, I can say bitch, fuck, shit, nigga, sucking dick. I can say all that. Because that's what Buddy was doing. Oh, they're going to pull up and smoke you, gang. No, they not. Fuck you talking about. I'm out of my business. I got good karma around me, bro. You probably got bad juju in your life. And that's why you think bad shit just supposed to happen all the time, bro. Nigga, I'm all the way out here at 3,024. I wish a nigga would come bother me. I'm out of my fucking business. Then the other nigga, TOS. TOS what? Nigga, I ain't turned to service shit. Dreads would have told me. Oh, bro, you can't say that. You can't do that. Chill out, school. He would have told me that, bro. I didn't say nothing, but I didn't do nothing. I ain't say nothing wrong. Nigga, Arazo Katoto is Dick Man. From now on, every time I see that name, that's Dick Man. Since you know where all the dicks is and ain't. And that's that. I know I'm good, Johnny Five. I ain't say I ain't do no TOS. That's what I'm saying. Motherfuckers just want me to fuck up, bro. Like, damn, gang. Damn. Thank you, Dreads. And fuck what you talk about. I don't give a fuck. Cause you the fucking dickologist. And you know, nigga, he eating Cambodian giraffe dicks. Fuck you talking about. Motherfucker, we got a fucking dickologist in here. Shitting me? This nigga crazy. You say put the tic tac back on? You right, gang. Hold on. You right. Hold on, man. Put the tic tac back on, bro. Because he for sure came and fucked it up. Where my tic tac at? I just learned how to put tic tac on my PC. And you gonna fuck it up. I got another one. What's my man's name? Oh no. Let that coochie breathe. Shake that heavy. Whatever, sorry. Hold on, I got one more. Then we can get up out of here.
I refer to myself, trying to better myself, trying to better my health, but
all my life, if you all my life.
Trying to keep me down.
I got heat, dreads. I got heat, man. My stream is gonna be 1-on-1. I got heat.
Alright. I gotta go back.
Hold on, where the one at? Where the one at? Let me see, that might have been the first video I skipped low key. Refer to myself, no, trying to better my.
Alright.
I can make it hurricane on that. Turn it up, Chris. 100 bass, make it rain on that.
This is ridiculous.
Tie it up on a chain on that. Make it tattoo my name on that. Ow!
Make you cry like a baby. Let's go pro and make a video.
Make you cry.
Stop trolling, dog. Say that ass, baby. That could you read? No, the coldest one is the first one, Miss Tatiana. Say that ass, baby. Let that could you read? Say that ass, me. Appreciate them followers. Welcome to the bag. You just jumped in that bag. Rolled the 20K, man. What's the collection in the background? Funko Pops, 1-on-1 fucking action figure type shit, Dragon Ball Z chess set, Xbox lamp, Super Mario lamp, Big Squad mini refrigerator, Big Squad Sada Baby leather couch, my other gamer chair, my race car gaming chair with the pedals and the steering wheel,
just at the spot, over here trapping now.
Jersey, autographed jerseys. DeMar DeRozan, Miles Bridges, Malik Beasley. That's a real freeway sign from 7 Mile. My Dragon Ball Z blanket that's on the window, Scuba Steve. I had a bunch of shit back there, man. I'd do a little video one day. No, I ain't did a set of video to where I show all of my shit yet, but I got a lot of shit in here. My PC from Paradox. My mini fridge, Xbox, my Spider-Man PS5, got a matte red Switch, I got the Pokemon Switch, my Dragon Ball Z Scout readers, all my different controllers, my Ramen Noodle Naruto Shippuden Funko Pop, the actual Space Jam big action figure from the original movie, Michael Jordan. I got an actual copy of NBA Jam in the Sega Genesis box. I got Lucille from The Walking Dead. Got a pair of Kobe's from DeMar DeRozan autographed before Kobe died. I got some shit in here. Yeah, I'm gonna do one for YouTube. You know, Red Power Ranger. I'm running shit on my side, Red Power Ranger. Got my Knuckles Funko out. These are the only two Funkos I got out the box. My Knuckles Funko Pop and my Scuba Steve Funko Pop. And the only two Funkos I got outside the box. They sit right there on the desk. Then I got my own trading cards too. I just ain't never put them out yet, but I'm on trading cards and tops. You feel me? These the laminated ones that's in the case. Where's my Detroit Lions merch? That's the Detroit Lions football right over there on the floor. It's a Calvin Johnson action figure stuff thing from Georgia Tech right over there on the floor. Yeah. I'm a Pistons fan more than I'm a Lions fan, and I don't got a lot of Pistons shit, but I got Pistons shit. Some Pistons shit in here too.
Yo.
Yes, the Scuba Steve Funko Pop is from Big Daddy. That's where the nickname come from. Where y'all at?
Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for me. Bend that ass over. Let that coochie breathe. Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees.
Pull up to the HQ.
Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for me.
You still at 223?
I still got some love deep inside of me.
I'm coming up first.
I know you got a guy. He's not a guy to me. Just say goodbye to him. Inside of me, please drag it out of me. You just might get that G wagon out of me. Please drag it out of me, please drag it out. Holy gang, petty gang, rich baby daddy gang. I'm a red like I'm at a Cincinnati gang. Good bitch, tatter gang, but she tatter name. Real bitch, held me down before I had a name. Heard his money on my head, what is that to me? I put 100 bands on him, he put a rack on me. We from two different worlds, but it's a match to me. To bend it over, only time she turned her back on me.
Bend that ass over, let that coochie breathe. Shake that ass, bitch, hands on your knees. Hands on your knees, hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake,
now shake that ass for me.
I ain't seen today. You know I give y'all love. You GMO, ain't you?
Yeah, already.
Yeah, you know I draw love for y'all, just like y'all did that one time. That's all love.
I got all y'all numbers in this bitch?
Nah, send me yours. This Slim Bingo.
Alright, bitch. This Louis right here, guy.
I just sent it to you, brother.
I see the future and I can see you in it. Girl, I'm stupid, so don't put on stupid shit. I swear,
y'all need nothing.
Nah, we straight right now. I'ma hit your land, I'm for sure probably need some work later. Senses.
I knew it was love when it started as a friendship. Asking about a baby, we should probably get a friendship. And take care of the dog.
Alright, I got
take
it.
Care of the dog. Got until it.
You gotta stay dangerous, nigga.
Over. The dog things are done, and you know I ain't the one. Suck it right, I taught you right. You ain't even heard of Grace Bay till I bought the flight. You ain't even know how cold you was till I bought your ice. You can't even look at him the same. We a different type. You just text me tripping, I reply, have a safe flight. Wanna stick around for the ride, baby, hold on tight.
Alright, that's what,
don't pass that bitch till we get to the warehouse. You been out music.
Shit, I just feel like an hour ago.
Yeah. You have Norms over there, Trapper?
Nah, I don't know where he was at.
That was you by yourself. You right too.
Yeah.
No, you got to, bro. This motherfucker worked great, Dreads. I ain't gonna lie to you. The motherfucking. That's like when, so I ain't know nothing about this. My man's name had told me, like, I need to get the PC and all that type of shit a couple years ago, but I just had never got one. So when I finally bit down and bought one, got the one built, they told me to go to Paradox and just have him give all the good parts, the best parts and all that type of shit, you feel me? And yeah, I don't have no problems with this bitch. I can do whatever, anything that I'm trying to do HQ. On the PC, I can do it on the PC.
Come on,
yeah, I think I want a second PC too, just because. And then, you feel me? So I can try to do way more shit than I even, like, do shit that I never thought I'd do. Hold on, I'm in my head real quick, music.
Alright, you good.
What happened to your hands?
You say what?
You say what?
Oh, what'd you say?
So what happened to his hands?
Damn, I don't know.
You, CJ?
All right, somebody dead. Where your fives and your sevens at, man? I'll take one shot with y'all. There's a bed there so you can lay down and do your shit. I got a gaming laptop too. I ain't never really used it, but I got one.
Yo.
Shit. God damn, I'm gonna take one more hit, bitch.
That's fire.
Shit. Damn, don't die on us, brother. Need you.
One more,
Come on, Meezy. Too high to slide.
No, oh, this give me super. Oh, shit.
Hey, why we got flush yesterday? Niggas too high. Look at it. Look at it. Look at it.
Nah. No, that was the AA-12 demons.
Oh. That motherfucker definitely make you do back.
This shit got me walking in slow motion.
Man. Talking about one of these?
Nah. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. You about to put niggas down.
You get a suppressor for that motherfucker?
Oh, come on. Let's go get it.
Yeah, that suppressor do it.
I knew mine looked different.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Slim.
That makes sense.
Motherfucking PD, they got some new shit, gang. They got some new gadgets. They talking about they could pick up your shell casings. They could track your DNA, all type of shit.
Yeah, ain't nobody worried about none of that.
So feel me? Be on point, cause we be running around with Shanks get crash out.
Listen, this ain't Law and Order. Talking about some shell cases.
Talking about
some fucking shell cases and DNA, nigga. I don't have no DNA.
Hey, I'm just saying they got new gadgets.
Man, and I'm just saying I got the same old logic for their ass. Get the fuck on, okay. Bro. That shit don't make no sense. Show me a shell. Fuck is y'all doing? Y'all trying to milk it too bad.
Tell the villain like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the villain like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the villain.
But I heard them bitches weak as hell.
Yo, let's speak up.
Cousin, what's up, nigga?
What's going on with you, my dog? How you been?
Nah, shit, chilling. Just had to shoot a couple moves real quick before I get out here in traffic. What you on?
The traffic shit. Call me when you get done. It's good. I'm in the hood.
Right, I'm gonna bump it to you.
Yeah.
Them pistols don't look like they
it. Get the tactical suppressor?
Yeah. Oh shit, be careful.
My bad, hold on, let me fix my shit. I should be good, man.
Somebody pulling up.
Just watching. Emar, how I do this?
That's how you coming?
Mm-hmm. I like to move it, move it. She likes to move it, move it. They like to move it, move it. Pity gala be, pity gala be, pity gala, brand new A12.
Man, let me find out. We got the daredevil in the car.
Come on now, do this shit.
See these red lights?
Oh man, belt buckle blood.
Belt buckle blood. Car every day, bro. I'ma rob this nigga. I ain't gonna lie. Nigga holding out.
His ass be scamming.
Man.
Draw a line. Nigga, all I know is pipes, cars, and pop whipping. Got the Chevy moonwalk in a watch jet. Gonna make another movie. Tell them bitches watch this one.
Bitch.
Hey, any, hey, look. Emar, this bitch is fire.
No, I ain't know that.
I ain't got no motherfucking hands.
I ain't say we can get locks on the garage.
Can't.
Yeah. Nah. Poor nigga be waiting in this bitch on me. It's just us four out here?
The rest of
them
need to fucking pop in. Shit, it's popping in.
You gotta pop your head, why?
It's like, I can't see shit. Like, blood niggas, like, I can't see our heads.
You good? You talk to that lady at the airport? I'm taking it.
Yeah, I'm about to say, keep that bitch running. I swear to God they did. He told everybody in that bitch put their seatbelt on quick as hell. Facts. The guy, hey, I jumped the ramp and then checked to see if I had my seatbelt on. Hey, you know why that bitch crazy? You know why that bitch crazy? Because nigga, if you blowing past one way, that bitch look like it's white. You hear me? So if you spin it, that nigga think that bitch white, then you bend the block there on the black side. You would get off crazy.
No
burn this shit up. And I'm cool with the supplier, you don't sell me no cut.
Yeah, we can use the locks for that too. They can't get out.
Told me a nice word that we was on our way up.
You know I'm still learning this shit. You right. And what happened to my honor?
Take your ass back to the clothing store.
I'm going right now. It was the cedar seater, ain't it?
Mm-hmm.
Here, everybody can get in.
No, you ain't gotta carry
me.
Gotta
carry
me.
It's the cedar seater.
Oh, shut up.
In the hood, that's what he get doing all that scamming. Hey, bro, this a new car off the dealership, bro.
Damn.
You gotta chill with that, bro. I just hit my head on the roof and shit.
My bad.
You
good.
Oh! I ain't gonna lie. I forgot to tell you, on the turns, this bitch wicked. You gotta
slut. Nigga, her. What the f- Nigga, I didn't just turn. What the fuck is you talking about?
Hey, as long as bro paying for my insurance, bro.
I ain't gonna lie. Watch the fuck out, bro. How you even know I'm in your car?
Bro, I just seen y'all niggas pull off in my shit.
Yeah. This nigga got a dashboard.
Where you at? I was back in this bitch. I seen y'all niggas pull off.
Okay,
you got a dashboard camera in this bitch, bro.
Oh.
This
nigga came dashboard.
Bro, that was a pothole. That bitch flipped me crazy.
Man.
Nigga, that was a pothole. That bitch flipped me so crazy.
That bitch smoking off one break. That's not the car to be in.
Yeah, no, you gotta repair it. Shit!
Yeah.
Man, get your horny ass up. You done took a seat.
Man, I was just sitting down looking at the view, gang. I was daydreaming and shit.
Beezy, where you at, bro? You got us straight on the hottest spot of Los Santos.
Ain't no way, Meezy.
Let me find out he really wanted the car to himself that bad.
Damn, the motherfucking the frame off on this bitch.
Man. Might as well keep going up the street. Oh, yeah, there's a garage up here. Man, this slow piece of shit.
Easy, where you at?
Niggas got it.
It's the clothing shop
where
y'all's up.
All right, go to HQ. We about to meet back up real quick. Then we gonna pull up to the gardens.
PD got stretched. shit, they just freed my brother, bro. That's
Ooh,
crazy.
Rico?
Yeah, they just freed that nigga, bro. That nigga just called. That nigga just called me like 30 minutes ago. See, he's gonna be on his way.
Oh, yeah. What's up?
That nigga, man, that nigga said he was doing 10. He just, you feel me, little 10 piece. That nigga, I think that nigga like 28, 27, nah. Old ass nigga. There you go. Look at him, bro.
That's your mama's son, too.
Got his rod in a piece of shit.
That's your mama's son, too. I hope he don't act like Mari.
I'm telling you, I hope so. Because Mari, I forgot to tell you, Mari, feel me, he used to ride the, feel me, that little small bus.
I know he's slow, but that don't mean nothing. I'm kind of slow, too. He milk it.
No, you saying Conda, that nigga on another level, gang. Oh, another level. I was trying to tell him to stop trying to, feel me, jump in the streets, because, feel me, he ain't got the mindset for this shit, but he still did it. I couldn't control that nigga. I think he's driving.
Cruising this bitch in the daylight.
Mm-hmm. What's going on, man?
Cruising this bitch in the daylight. Come on, let me pull my car. We pull up to the gardens real quick.
Somebody carry that nigga. He stay going in his head.
Everybody in the car?
Yeah.
Somebody mark the gardens. Mark the gardens, mark the gardens.
Where's that shit at? Right here by Grove.
Come on, CJ, I'm following y'all. We're going to the gardens. Hold on real quick.
I think it's right there.
Wherever you go.
I see it, hold on. God damn it, I'm for sure. My new nickname, Bell Buckle Blood. Bell Buckle Blood, I'm walking shit.
I see you right
there. What's up with you though, you good?
Yeah, niggas out here again.
I was talking to Twin as he told me, pull up, I'm gonna kick it with y'all for a minute.
Yo. Hey, Brazzy, brand them over here too, gang. Hey, you see that green thing up there? Eli?
Yep.
That shit is. Fuck he thought.
This ass over there musty. Yeah. I'm about to sell the rest of this dope right here too. I'll be right back. Yeah. Go on my head for a second.
I ain't gonna lie though, the one niggas is on the flow for them niggas for sure. I'm gonna keep it a foot.
You said what?
I said it's on the flow for them one niggas for sure.
Who? Leon right there.
OTF.
At that red mic.
Binko, you feel me? Binko in his head and shit.
Oh yeah.
Yo.
Yo, bro in his head.
One in his head and shit.
Oh, he went
in his
head.
Yeah.
Hold on, y'all, these got new J. I see y'all boys. Let me see that shit.
Hell yeah.
Oh no, them bitches hard. I ain't no shit. I'm getting money through this bitch.
All right, shit.
No, y'all snap with them bitches. Good shit.
Good looking.
Yeah.
They can bust a trap over here.
Yeah. Y'all good money. Fuck with my dog slim. Y'all good.
Yeah.
Bust y'all packs down.
What's up, blood? Let me talk to you.
Some heavy ass out here. Oh, damn.
What
R&O
when they put over there though?
What? What they put over there?
R&O block.
I don't know. Why niggas keep trying to, you feel me? Like, I don't get it, bro.
That's it. Over with. No cat.
I really never got it. I ain't gonna lie. Never got it. Like, niggas don't got no house over there, bro.
No house, no crib.
No house over there.
Homeless
no nothing. Dead.
You feel me? I ain't gonna lie.
Niggas keep trying to claim the block, bro. R&O block. R&O got a totally different block, bro. They block right here by this B&E house. Just cause y'all I'm already
bro, what you want?
I'm belting anything over there. I ain't gonna lie.
Out here posted today, man.
Ow! You got great dang feet.
Hey, yo ass boopy too. Hey, look. You already push up.
You some ungroomed sheepdog with hair over your eyes?
You ain't gonna work on your crew?
Nah, not right now. I guess I sold it all last night.
Yeah. Yeah, I got some work at the crew. I need to grab some more.
Trying to go grab some shit?
Yeah, we can. I'm gonna wait till he get out his head, so shit.
Alright.
Diamonds are everything. You feel me? I have my agents going to gold mine to grab them bitches, gang. I told you.
Alright, bet I'ma just.
Hey, Binko, that nigga just pushed up over here looking for you.
Who, Twin?
Yeah.
Where he at?
That nigga over there.
Yo, CJ.
Yo.
Me and Cruz better run to the spot real quick. Grab some more work.
There you go, good. Y'all niggas. Running to the spot.
Glass.
I don't fight niggas, bro. That's why I tow guns.
Cause you can't fight, bitch.
You know where the fuck he's
at. Hey, watch your mouth up here, bro.
Oh, you wanna fight? You wanna fight? Oh, you don't fight because you tow guns? I'll pop your bitch ass.
Hell yeah.
That's why your shoulders stink, nigga.
Wow.
Kyrie, what it do?
Hang on, like, you ain't tell him about that jacket you got on.
It's my jacket.
No, you got that out the dumpster.
It's my fucking for us, DJ.
You got on.
Ugly as hell.
You got on 2K gray sweats.
Try that bitch now.
Like, them bitches slacks and joggers at the same time. Them like the worst pants you could put on. Fuck you talking about?
Bro, you got on shoes that never came out.
Come exactly. On one-on-ones. One-on-ones, dumbass nigga.
One-on-ones.
Come on now. That bitch today. What, they changed it?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta find that bitch now.
Motherfucking Gerber to move that bitch. They found out about that illegal money coming through there.
What illegal money? Why we ain't getting none?
No.
We getting some, right? We getting some right now. That's the money you talking about.
Man, niggas coming in that bitch watching.
This shit legal as hell.
About this shit legal. For sure, we helping the community.
I'm selling shrooms. This shit for sure legal.
What's up with that green truck right there?
Where?
It just moved. Did it move?
Just pulled up.
That bitch ain't moved.
As long as it ain't moved, that bro said he killed the nigga up that bitch.
We parked that earlier.
See that bitch? He for sure moved. Yeah. No, it's right there. He said that bitch there right there. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's the scene for sure. I'm about to turn that shit down. My niece watching the scene.
AJ, that's you. You went and grabbed that bitch. Oh, that's Leon shit.
They pulled up. They surrounded
us.
They was on that. No
cap. Quick as hell.
Yeah, upgraded.
Nick couldn't even get off the car.
I think he did.
Yeah, it's supposed to be.
And so, don't nobody know where the new money wash at?
Hell no, we looking for that bitch. We're trying to find it.
Crazy.
I need to hit that motherfucker.
Oh God.
That's fucked.
You know you only gotta hit that bitch one time till you hop in the whip type shit. Once you hop in the whip, you gotta, you feel me?
I don't even smoke them bitches. I be speed boosting. If I do though, I should've probably be fast as hell.
I need that shit. You know I be on, you feel me?
Mm-hmm. They need to really, you feel me, get rid of that. That's not even, you know? That's really crazy for real.
Get your bitch ass up.
Hey, Skip, Hope Girl outside?
My
fault. Let
me tell her, Aisha, beat your ass. Her playing.
It's Sophia. I think she is. Grab me real quick, bro. Run me, to the back a little bit.
Watch your mouth, bro.
Nah, if I just sit out here and beat you the fuck up, then what?
You're not getting your hat back either.
I'm about to beat his ass.
Type of time I'm on going to you niggas, no.
Hey, come on. I'm serving Quay. You gonna kick me, bro? You gonna kick me? Are you coming?
You stupid ass nigga.
You kicking
stupid ass young nigga. Stupid ass young nigga. Stupid ass young nigga.
Nigga kick me, bro.
Yeah, I kicked you right in your motherfucking knee. Now get the fuck on.
Bro, you can't kick niggas, bro. We ain't
I can do what I
bro.
Want. These bitches $12.50. What all about right. The Lambo store? Pair of shoes? $12.50? Wanna be rich? All you gotta do is get in with me. Fuck you talking about.
Bro, them was not $12.50, bro.
These is off whites. These is not Hirachis. Bad bitch. 50 a flow. Eat hibachi. Fuck you talking about. Belt buckle blood, man.
Stop kicking me, bro.
Belt buckle blood. Stop playing with me.
I don't be playing with niggas, bro.
Mm-hmm. Now you got your ass beat.
I told you I don't fight niggas.
I see. Them fucking hands made of Play-Doh.
These 5'5'6 is made of hollow.
That was kind of sweet. Bad bitch, spit that blow. In hibachi. That's a freestyle.
Type of time I'm on, gonna have you niggas serving.
The heck?
I need to go back to the fields. I need to go to the fields or something. I ain't got no dope. I keep selling out. I'm booming. I'm bunking. I'm serving all the babies.
No freaking
way. No, you not, bro.
Yes, I mean, buy the brick, bust the brick, steal, serve the junkies.
We got 10 bands on. We can't even clean this shit.
You talking about $10,000, bro.
I watched my 40 last week.
Good looking, CJ. You talking about a funky-ass 10-piece.
Shit, hey.
Bitch, I got an indictment on me.
For real?
Stupid ass nigga. Talking about $10,000, bro. Petty trapping ass, man. You gotta get you some motherfucking money, Roger, bro. What you be doing if you don't be getting no money? What you be doing then?
I ain't gonna lie, bro. That's I do boy. All type of shit, bro.
Doing shit for talking. It could be PD on BD. You can play a CD. I ain't doing shit.
Who this right here?
Macaroni and cheese.
Nah, Petey, this a cash gang, nigga.
What is that? What do I know? What is that? Who this? This Zoe? Shut your lame ass up, bitch. Go.
Here come the real cops. That's what it sound like. Them doctors.
Come on, shake life, nigga. Shake life, nigga. Let's go. Get in the car. Cruz, why the fuck is you walking like you coming out of GQ magazine shoot, nigga?
This block hot as hell, man. Shit.
Got on dog,
yeah. Man, he ain't make it nowhere.
The four niggas already in the car just sitting in that bitch.
That's what they waiting on it.
Literally.
Man, he's waiting on it.
real. You gotta stop smoking this shit, huh?
Oh, that was Gerard ass, wasn't it?
Yeah, hell yeah. He been smoking that shit for a minute. For
yeah, real, real. Yeah. That? Jermaine Daddy.
Yeah. What's up?
Bitches not there.
Nah, I think they are. See. Look.
And now you see
them. Come on. We taking a shot. But I get back. Needles.
Block work.
I wanna see.
Nigga off the boot pack, man.
Nah, that's wild. I ain't gonna lie. That's wild.
That's that boot pack, bro?
I'm tired of niggas coming over here claiming this block and niggas ain't got no water, no heat, no air conditioning over at this bitch, bro.
Nothing. Y'all need anything from over here. We grew up.
No, trapped over kids. Here one time, bro, and just think it's day block. Like, what?
It's a daisy lane. They think this bitch sweet is over
and
here.
OTF,
my bad,
over
guy.
Here at 2 in the morning every 2 days.
Need to go. I'm about to go
niggas,
get on.
What's
up
with y'all niggas kicking niggas?
I'm about to go get on walk down there.
You not like that, bro. See, bro, we not you, bro. We ain't got the money to keep sliding all day, bro. I be trying to tell you that, bro. You feel me? I could pay a few medical bills and shit. I'm just saying,
I'm
bro.
Fucked up, gang. I ain't gonna lie. I'm trying to get it.
You fucked up. I'm about to take that engine out your car then, bro. That's a good 75K.
That's fucked up, man. That's fucked up, person. That's a fucked up idea to come from you.
Yeah. 75,000 for the motherfucking engine.
That's crazy.
This bitch like 2 mil. That motherfucking engine probably like half a ticket.
Nah, that's just what the dealership selling.
Niggas thought I was all playing. Type of shit.
Niggas think I'm playing around here or something.
Really about to put this bitch up. I just had to just grab that bitch though. I ain't gonna lie, I be grabbing, man. What you on, guy?
Oh, nigga,
so you wanna punch me now?
What you on, guy?
Oh, no,
nah,
no. Nah. I don't even know what that means.
Where the fuck my bluff at, bud?
It might be under that engine.
Bro, you done knocked my bus up, bro. I can't find my shit. This is gonna be a problem, guys.
I ain't gonna lie. It might be over on this slide right here. Come check.
Hey, y'all niggas see some bus around this bitch?
Yeah, nah, there's a bunch of oil dripped everywhere and shit.
Found my shit. Goofy ass, nigga. Every time you gonna be mad for these bitches.
Soft ass nigga. You got them fake ones off the ground. Dumb ass nigga.
What did you talk about?
I'ma sell this game. This is good. You feel me? You got ice frames.
Yo.
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 What's the word? This big squad. What's the word? Who this
what
is?
Y'all doing over?
What What you mean, what we doing over here? This our block.
What you mean, more people on the server? Right. It's 200 out of 200 people on the server right now.
Nah, we be over here.
We be over here.
Man, hell nah.
No cap.
Shit, when the last time you was out here?
I ain't gonna lie, I've been on this bitch all yesterday, all day, today.
We was here yesterday. How long that house been over there though? Before you feel me?
I mean, y'all live right here, but y'all boys don't be right here though.
Man, we be right
just
here.
Just was right here yesterday.
Be somewhere else.
Yeah, we was right here yesterday, gang.
Okay.
Saying that to say what though, gang?
Saying though, we be right here though. I'm
not
saying it's the hood. I'm
who is R&O?
Yeah, it's R&O. That's the hood.
Oh, that's cool.
I ain't gonna lie. I seen y'all niggas trapping at the liquor store down there one time. No. I don't know about over here. No,
we used to be over there.
Niggas switch hoods. We grew up over here. You feel me? Huh? We been here since kid. We grew up over here.
Y'all grew up by Money Watch, gang.
Cap, nigga. I fucked my first fat bitch on that slab, nigga. I was 8.
Nah, stop.
Hell you talking about, nigga?
I ain't. But this
Jaleesa.
This the hood, though, gang. This the hood.
So what's up, guy? We ain't going nowhere, realtor. Water turned on. We got the water turned on. All type of shit. We ain't going nowhere, gang. I'm keeping it a book.
You said what?
We got the water turned on.
We got the water turned on. We ain't going nowhere. No cat. No cat.
I paid for this shit, gang.
No, you didn't.
I already paid.
Don't do that.
Oh my.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Don't do that, bro. Don't do that, bro. It's me over here with you, Emar.
One in the back.
He's right here, looking at me. Over here, stop shooting.
Camouflage legend. They don't get the fuck off. No, I think so. I heard another door open. I'm being patient.
I just don't want PD over here. Fuck all that.
That part.
They car still right there.
Let me check.
Like two niggas in there with. Only one nigga hopped out.
Spank the car.
Nah, I don't see nobody in the front.
Bitch, they're right there, guy.
Spank that bitch.
That nigga's over.
Why them scary ass niggas go all the way across the street, though?
They still don't, they in one of these rooms, bro. Don't sleep.
There was one in the back bush, like when we leaving from here.
Cool, me in the car, CJ.
What side you on?
Front,
get to
the front.
The
man's house. Yeah.
We back here too. Same, right here,
Eli. These scary ass niggas all the way across the street, bro. PD stopped the whole shit. I was finna patch something.
Press out, where y'all live? What?
We right here on the back. Come left.
In the middle.
Right here.
Gang.
Beezy, where you at?
Right here.
Push the.
I hate when they do that shit, bro.
You think it's car right here?
Come outside.
Damn, what it is. Damn, what it is. I'm telling you.
Shit, I ain't about to fight that nigga in the room, gang. I knew what it was. Nigga's probably in that bitch Q-peeking with AA. You sure you got Will?
Yeah, I was looking at something.
You know these niggas ain't got tickets.
Nigga said, say less, gang.
Say less, gang.
I was finna blow that bitch down.
I never played Gran Turismo.
Broke as hell. Talking about we been out here.
That nigga robbed
your car speed to itself. I ain't gonna lie, you ain't been nowhere.
It's about father. Did the hood, gang. I'm father.
Made M's on this block, gang.
Nigga go leave his strike and just QP. They want us to push them, that's the whole thing.
Yeah, they ain't doing that. They ain't playing no special rules for these.
I don't even want to go post up there, cuz they go cover, you feel?
I'm already knowing how they play it.
Talking about the blue on the weirdest time. Fuck around, hopping bro eyes, all that type of shit.
Come on now. Niggas been doing that for centuries.
Niggas been doing that since I got in this bitch, and that don't make no sense.
Man.
You drop me easy?
Yeah, nah. I'm still hurt. I'm saying, so these niggas just hop out the car. It went weird, though.
They're probably on the roof.
Yeah, they probably on the roof. Too.
I'm telling you,
box truck and play the roof in the hood.
I'm telling you, bro, my uncle had previous interactions with these niggas. I know how they play it.
It's good, watch it. Yeah, police cars sitting on the corner of they shit.
Smart, man.
Turn that shit up.
All my shit, me.
Meezy, you know how to drive, bro? You got your L's?
Yeah.
All right, bet. should have let me draw. Your head popping.
Yeah, it switched me real quick. Yeah. My eyes fucked up.
Damn, oh, Damn.
I really gotta go get a black t-shirt.
You're not getting anything.
So I blend in with the roof.
You really gotta go get a black t-shirt.
Strike over there, huh?
Where you at, CJ?
Still look.
Say, where you at?
Grabbing this black t-shirt.
Right, nigga's not over here no more. I done drove through the whole block. This whole little shit.
Think they over there no more unless they really hide in one of them motels.
Yeah, then bro, the police pulled up and got to circling that bitch so quick, bro. Ain't nobody had no time to go nowhere. Like, there's not us, not them.
Shit, PD was really...
Bro, PD was really on our shit. They wasn't even fucking with the jungle.
PD seen me clear as day. I was ran back in the bush.
Look, we made a nigga lead a whole fur.
Facts. Not showing no fucking snow. PD.
I ain't no. Going back over there to trap show because I snow.
That's your ass.
Got a bro purchasing in the middle of the street.
He telling you the truth. I'm not showing no snow. I ain't shoveling no snow, I ain't cutting no grass.
They really still over, you know they hopping in that car.
You take it back to the young days, that shit dead. Did that shit because I have to. I don't have to shovel my own snow. Nor am I going to do it. You shovel your snow because you gotta shovel your snow, gang. I pay somebody to shovel my snow.
I don't wanna hang out with you niggas because I'm working. Type of time I'm gonna have you niggas nervous.
The niggas see you so easy with that white. That shit an easy target.
Yeah, I wanna be an easy target. I got a white gun too.
The fuck you keep putting that emote in my chat for? Oh my god. Couldn't get my car. Like, what you not understanding, man? Well, I'm gonna take a shot and quit talking to this nigga who want everybody to shovel their snow. Go shovel your snow, gang. And shovel the whole block snow. Take it back to the young days, like you told me. Go door to door. And you feel me? Tell me you shoveling a whole loss for $10.
these niggas gonna say, okay, bitch, spin the block and then go hide.
Mean, nigga? Stop playing with me, nigga. Belt buckle blood, nigga. Fuck you talking about? Y'all seen that screen flash, nigga? Damn, my dumb ass, I shouldn't have smoked. I don't give a fuck, I killed somebody. Damn! Damn! I ain't see the nigga over there.
Man, y'all niggas came
expensive.
Fuck on
this
shit, bro. This ain't
y'all
shit, dog. Broke
as hell. Y'all
ain't got no crazy.
Man, they got more money than all y'all niggas.
Y'all drunk as hell, bro. What the fuck is you talking about?
My second nickname, Mr. Tate, went with me.
Spin. What I say? They gonna try to spin.
He said that. Emar said they was across the street the whole time.
Bro, them niggas just drove through the canal, bro. Them niggas, you feel me? Water divers. Say less. All them RNO niggas broke as hell. And we know y'all in the eyes.
Man, listen, them niggas can stay in the ass,
y'all ain't
bro.
Ain't got no crib.
Hey, listen,
there,
you know how, hey, you know.
$100,000 charges, finished.
Listen, I know a nigga was in the ass, bro. But I ain't tripping on that, though. I need to go buy some vests.
You should have pulled that A12 on.
No, I just need to go buy a vest, nigga. I killed somebody with the ARP again from across the street.
They killed me getting in a car.
Then my screen flash. I smoked the nigga when we were shooting from across the street, right? My screen flash, didn't it? Yeah, my screen flash. Nigga, I see. Now I took a nigga with me, gang. What are you talking about?
Say less.
They all been in there. There's three of them. Got Slim Binko, Rojo.
Let me put them niggas on this.
In the ambulance, it's crazy. I don't want to hang out with you niggas.
I'm working. Type of time I'm all gonna have you niggas nervous.
Got Measy Jr.
Guarantee
they
don't stay over here. They gonna be in bro eyes.
Man, listen, they can stay in them
hey,
bitches.
Hey, E-Mart. You in a different car all day, bro. You know how we playing. I ain't gonna lie, Bingo. We got me and E-Mart got around the separate car easy and go play it crazy all day.
Man, listen, bro. My other nickname is Take One With Me. Fuck is you talking about? I drop shit, man. Belt buckle blood, man. That shit ain't no joke, man. I seen two niggas on the hill caught me one. Roll the 20K, man. Belt buckle blood, man. I'm on a controller, and I'm not playing mouse and keyboard. Tell me I need to get on mouse and keyboard. That's going to make me better. I'm going to ban you. I don't give a fuck about being the best shooter on GTA, gang. I'm here on this bitch to have fun, a good time. There's all type of other shit you can do here. Shooting is just one part of it. That happens to be a big part of it, but not my main part of it. I don't give a fuck about being the best shooter on here, bro. So don't tell me I need to go into RZ. The mouse keyboard gonna make me better. Who gives a fuck, nigga? Nigga, I'm way more witty. I got way more charisma. My personality way better than any other character around this bitch, nigga, that know how to shoot good. I said, no, I'm telling before you say it. I don't give a fuck what you said or you didn't say. What you started off with was what's on controller and keyboard. And what usually comes with that is, oh, you need to get on the M&K. So I'm telling you, don't say it. Don't go nowhere near it. Fuck the RZ. Fuck all that, nigga. I'm on a controller. My shit's sweet. And match my outfit. Fuck you, time out. Elite Series 2. Red Xbox cord out there, bitch. Lord about me. Man, what's up? The Xbox button chain color. Let me live. Did I not just kill a nigga? I just killed the nigga. Bop, 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 belt buckle blood. What happened? Why I get put on the bed and they can't help me? Somebody help me! Help! I don't even know how the fuck I got in the hospital. I had a dream I was fighting two fat bitches. This shit really inhumane, man. OG Terrified, what up? Help me!
Damn it, ain't no motherfucking doctors in here.
Why you think I'm over here screaming, gang? Did he calm as hell with the help?
You just in here chilling.
Man, doing a Sudoku. No, I ain't been waiting 16 minutes. That's just how long I got before I lose all my shit if the fucking doctor don't help me. Like, I need you to save me, bro. Nigga, my EKG, my vitals, my look at like all that shit up there. Like, bro, come on. Damn, dude. I swear to God. Y'all do all that playing till I hit the whole hospital with a civil suit.
Yo. I'm at Peel.
Hey, fix your radio game. We still can hear you, Scrub.
Got Rello 9 in big one.
Got Will Schools in the big one.
$10,000 is crazy.
VIP, what's the deal? Hey, how I put my crosshair on?
You want this one?
Come to the Western Iron.
Nah, he just brought him in here.
Somebody scoop me.
I'm on the way to Pier.
And then you got that shit. How the fuck we all got headshots? That shit ain't that nut. I ain't gonna lie.
I know how mine. He had an easy shot on me, but fuck all that, bro. I'm tired of being half deep, bro, when we really got a lot of niggas, bro. I'm not about to keep, like, what the fuck's niggas talking about?
Fuck around, pop the shroom.
Get Cruz there.
Some right Rose there. And Emar. Hey, Emar, what you on? Where you at?
I'm at Pill. I'm walking out right now.
Somebody gotta go in the trunk. Get out so you can put bro in the trunk.
The niggas gotta get put in the trunk.
Hey, go get the interaction with them niggas right now so we can spin on them niggas just how they just did us.
Ooh. Niggas, I don't know. Niggas waited 30 minutes to catch a hat.
Where they be at?
Right here, in front of my crib. Go get the interaction right now, though. So when we spin through this bitch, just how they just did us.
Hey, who is all these niggas right here?
Huh?
Who is y'all?
This is the hood.
R&O. What you mean, this the hood?
Man, you heard. What the fuck? Nigga, this the hood, nigga.
Man, y'all better bring y'all ass back across the street for our spin this bitch. Bitch. Hey,
spin this bitch.
What
the fuck you talking about?
Nigga scared. Look at them niggas scattering.
Y'all better break his ass across the street, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Oh, I thought we played. We about to play it.
No, we about to get off crazy. No, just go.
I'm about to
we
get telling
you. We telling you, Tyrell. Just go.
What, go get on him?
No, not right now. Just go to HQ so niggas can get right.
That's how I was
going. Act like ain't shit going on, and then come back and fuck everything good. Cause that's what they just did.
Trust me, they know what's going on.
Niggas ain't putting seatbelts on in 2020 Kobe. It's 2020 Kobe. You don't know to wear a seatbelt?
I told you I'm off the shrooms, gang. Man. I'm still on a hot trip.
Yo, fucking hair off the shrooms. Sister act part having ass. Strong. Get in the car.
I'm on a hot trip. Somebody got carried.
He fell out again?
What the fuck?
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, bro. He on some Shanks shit. Hey, he was with Shanks last
put
night.
Put that shit down, bro. Like, look at this nigga.
I told y'all niggas, bro.
Yeah, stop hanging with Shanks on the one-on-one tip. Everybody know he smoked 51s.
Been out late with Shanks last night.
Man, everybody know Shanks smoked 51s.
No cap. That nigga hotboxing the stool with that shit.
Facts, Rotten. I ain't gonna lie, I had to threaten the hospital with a civil suit to make him get me off the bed.
What?
Nigga, on my daddy, boy. I'm alright. So your man's done slammed me, and I've been over here for 5 minutes, nigga, with a serious injury. I'm talking about, nigga, everything funny till I sue the whole hospital. He done came right over there. Bitch ass, nigga. I ain't gonna lie, CJ. Man, fuck you. Stay in the trunk. You always dead. You always dead. I'm tired of losing. Oh, hey, hold on. Come here, T-Fly. Come here. Meezy, come here. CJ, come here.
Yup.
I got more bodies than y'all today already.
Bitch, I just woke up. I ain't hearing that.
Belt buckle blood. Hey, you heard about my new nickname?
Hey, who got some bandages up?
That's your new nickname, fam.
They call me Take One With Me. Fuck you talking about?
Take One With Me.
Yeah, I know.
What?
Oh, yeah. I'm using this weak ass MP5.
I'm fucking dead. Oh, shit, bro. Oh, me, son.
Hey, Emar. Hey, let me pull my whip out real quick. I'm about to move this quick.
What the?
Hey, somebody come grab me from Grove Garage. My head's off.
Somebody come grab you right now. Hey, y'all, it's that time.
Yeah.
Get almost off.
Mm-hmm. 20 seconds. We waiting on everybody to get right, and we gonna flush that bitch.
Yeah. Hear that bitch. You got this on? Yeah. Hey, meet us at 135. Everybody off the bay. Gas station across from Fredo's Chicken. Oh, Fredo's Chicken.
You in your head, nigga?
I'm trying to figure this shit out. My shit tripping.
You don't got, like, no crosshair at all?
Nothing. This shit crazy.
Man, come on, 135. Yeah.
Come on, we slag.
Got me fucked up, nigga!
Look, how y'all trying to play it?
We're killing them niggas! Ain't doing shit sweet! Belt buckle blood, let's ride!
What? Check this out, right?
I'm a bulletproof
kid. Niggas trying to be tactical, smactical. You niggas want tactical, smactical when they smactical us? Fuck them niggas! These niggas with these VTEX. Who is it, bro? Somebody else drive. Meezy can't drive. His head gonna pop.
Alright, hop on Meezy, hop on Meezy. Hop in with me.
He got an MP5, he can hop out with that.
He can hop out with that MP5 in it. Let's all hop in the bulletproof. Follow me to put my shit in.
Oh, yeah, that ain't smart.
Yeah.
Yo.
Yeah.
Good. Big Squad. It's Big Squad.
Oh, Big Squad?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Y'all niggas over here, no black.
What did he say? He said y'all niggas legit in some shit.
Yeah! What? What? Check this out, right?
Where you at? Bush right here, waiting to see one of these niggas.
Spin it again.
These things all in bushes.
Yeah, they all just scattered out. They all just scattered out and got in bushes. It's going, it's going, it's going. Two in the backyard, melee, melee.
Look at this nerd ass.
Get his ass, CJ. Get his ass. That's how you do that. He killed both of us? I tried to sacrifice myself and this nigga still ain't whoop. I tried to make the nigga focus on me so bro can shoot him. This nigga shot both of us. And that's really why I jumped out, right? Because the nigga was reloading. I didn't know you could cancel your reload on this
bitch. Hey, school, he got that shit.
That nigga shot while he was reloading.
Bro, ain't nobody taking ARs like that. Just how he killed me with one bullet, you feel me? I just filled that nigga.
You got one tap?
One tap.
I tried to jump out while he was reloading so you could catch him, you feel me? Made the nigga shoot at me. That nigga shot both of us with one bullet. He Angelina Jolie.
He got that shit, gang.
Angelina Jolie. Alright, I'm one for one. I tried to do my sacrifice move. That bitch ain't work, man, and he killed both of us. One for one. One and one. I'm ass. I thought bro was gonna get his ass. Hands on your knees. I don't know how he shot a shot while he was reloading. But that's why I jumped out right there. Like, I knew I was gonna fall, all that shit. Y'all see, I been took my seatbelt off. I knew I was gonna fall, but I wanted the nigga to shoot at me so bro could shoot at him. This nigga, we just jumped out on John Wick.
I don't know why you tried that.
It was almost sweet. I almost got it off. You shot while he was reloading. You colder to me.
Oh, wow.
Nigga nerd.
Get your ass up.
Hands on your knees.
So look, right, how a nigga just running in circles when we instantly, you feel me, before we pull up, niggas in the eyes, niggas can't even hide that shit, bro.
I don't wanna hang out with you niggas cause I'm working.
All right, Carson Williams.
Appreciate that follow up to the page. Just jumping the bag. Hey, and he said my last name right. That's right. That's right.
It's only y'all two over
here? Yeah. All right. Yeah, all you need. I say that. Slid. He called.
Hey, brother.
Man, what the fuck going on with all these chairs?
Slim in the big room. Slim, you got a body injury, you know what happened?
Fought a fat bitch and lost.
Fought a fat bitch and lost? What she do, sit on you?
Facts.
Hello, you feel me?
Appreciate that follow with
next
the bag.
Next time I get you a little bat, you gonna win every fight on hook?
No, type shit. I started to shank her big ass, but I ain't want all that chocolate pudding on me.
Carson
Williams in the big room.
That nigga might as well call 911.
Carson, you got a head injury. You know what happened?
Yeah. Oh, bro.
Shot every time, man. Get the fuck out of here. You got that shit. It ain't hot. Couple of niggas got smoked, though. 1, 2, 3. 3 of them niggas got smoked. Like, 3 or 4. That's 3 of them on a crutch.
Type of time I'm gonna have
Hey, Emar Measy, they got y'all up yet?
Good Lord above!
Sorry, Black Queen. Oh, they took the car.
On their left. Just put them in.
I'm up, gang. Bro, just got me up.
That shit a headshot every time, bro. Them niggas got that shit.
Bro, the nigga literally head-tapped me through a bush. He couldn't even see me. He knew I was there. I knew what it was. Like, I was in a bush, nigga pushed up behind me. We having
hey,
the craziest bush.
Where Measy was at? They can't find him.
He was exactly where I was at. I thought they grabbed him. I think his head popped.
Hey, Measy, they said do T/911 help. Because your ping showing somewhere else. My pill.
I don't see you.
I don't wanna hang out with you niggas cause I'm working. Type of time I'm all gonna have you niggas nervous.
You hear me, bro? I can't even find you, guy. I'm keeping the book. It go T/911 Hill.
I'll be right back.
Yeah.
Hey, go into Discord real quick so I can show you this clip.
All right, bro.
Thank you.
Tell the feeling like I'm trying.
I'm about to drop low.
That's a lie.
I'm about to drop low. Y'all niggas, y'all here? Yeah, y'all here?
We met dog ass up at Pier.
Oh,
what up,
though? Yeah, yeah, what up, though, Foley? Oh, yeah, what's that wearing, my boy?
What's up? Tell niggas on. Shit.
Man, shit out this bitch cool. Just got done paintballing. We trying to find some niggas to put up some, a bag, you know what I'm saying, for the paintball and shit, man.
How many niggas can do it?
5 at a time. 10 at a time, but 5 to a team.
I know. Hold on, this nigga talking crazy.
How about buddy?
Right up right quickly, man. I'm trying to get them 1017 niggas to put up 2 M's. You know them niggas that struck me in the dice plenty, so many times, man.
You probably get a couple niggas to do that. That's easy money, too.
Okay.
Tell the feeling like I'm trying to get my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the
you be shooting?
Oh, you at? I'm right here.
I'm about to see you another love.
Where you at, Rio?
What's up, little brother? You got it on the floor for me? Goddamn.
Yeah, no, I'll be rock, paper, scissors, nigga, for that bag.
It's gonna be rock, paper, scissors winning them cheese.
Nigga, I rock, paper, scissors for that bag. World champion, went to the Olympics for it. Silver medalist, no faking.
How much you winning off that shit?
You said how much I done won off rock, paper, scissors?
Yeah.
19 G's in the last 36 minutes.
Yeah, if a nigga lets you take anything over $8.50 from him and playing rock, paper, scissors game, he's like, sweet.
Listen here. Niggas know belt buckle blood.
The fuck?
Oh, come on, I got a flashlight on this bitch.
Watch yourself! I don't wanna hang out with you niggas cause I'm working.
Hey, $8.50 is an odd ass total.
That's an odd total?
That's a weird total. Who think like that? That's a Walmart rollback price.
I'm telling you, bro, that's what I'm saying.
Drop low.
Come on, chat, we on patrol real quick. Come on.
On patrol? What y'all love?
We about to walk around this bitch. We about to make sure this good. This, but, what the fuck? This cab game.
Bitch.
I got the flashlight on that bitch. I can't wait the nighttime. I'm about to spark this bitch.
We need pistols.
Hey, at nighttime we gonna get a dog ass picture with the flashlights on that bitch. Hey, gay, you gotta get you one of these bitches with the flashlight on it, bro. You
what the fuck is that?
Dude, that Sawyer, that bitch take 357s, man.
He said, "What you said? You said it's a who?" Like
CX Sawyer, that bitch take 357s, brother.
Damn. You done came 007-2013?
Okay.
Hard for that.
Go on tonight, gang.
You got the flashlight come on it?
No, you gotta buy that bitch.
Oh, yeah.
So we just took 400K from ghetto. You been paintballing yet in Newtown?
No, I ain't never went.
That shit's so it, man.
I never went. Where the fuck that shit at?
Where the fuck is that shit at? Where was we just at? At the Maze Bank Arena.
Maze Arena.
Oh, yeah.
Hey! Yeah, they got the big-ass basketball court in that bitch.
Hey, nigga, come out, let me real quick.
You need to start a little league around this bitch.
No, you start a league, we get the jerseys made. That'll be the raw shit ever.
Okay.
No, I about to say, nigga, who the fuck got the bricks, nigga? I'm tired of going in the motherfucking fields.
Leon be having them bitches.
Oh yeah, I need a couple of them bitches on consignment. You give them to me today, I gladly pay you next week.
Yeah, holla at him.
That's what I'm telling you. Y'all fuck with the food stamps? $50
I don't really be, I ain't gonna lie, I don't be fucking with the work. I be on some gambling shit and going to the casino.
You don't like food? I said food stamps.
Oh shit, what you need some food?
You just sell drugs all day, you don't eat nothing?
No, nigga, you need some food?
No, I got food stamps, 50 cents on the dollar. You not hearing me. I'm trying to help you out so you ain't spending $17,000 at the grocery store every time you go because you want to get colossal lobster tails, tomahawk steaks.
You know, we got the burger shop. You see what I'm saying?
So you sell double E cheeseburgers?
No point.
Hell yeah. And fries. Can't forget the fries. How you going to leave the fries out? You think I'm just a weird ass nigga who only eat cheeseburger and no fries to catch up on them?
I would say you don't step outside of the burger shop box like it's other shit to eat, gang.
Like what? Yeah.
Fish, pasta.
Oh, you shit that swim backwards or cross sideways, bro.
Fish don't swim backwards, gang.
Two bitches swim backwards, gang.
I don't think that's how that shit work. Them bitches got the bus hole. They got the bus hole as U-turns, nigga, to go the other way.
Oh, look, though, I caught one of them bitches swimming backwards, bro. I take it to the ocean right now. Them bitches more right now.
Ain't no Michael Jackson fish, gang.
I'm trying to tell you.
No, not at all. Eat cheeseburgers is going to make you sick, bro.
No, look, sometimes I switch it up, though, sometimes. You know, we got the pita, too. I be getting the pita sometimes, too.
They're here. All right, come on.
People to our left. Come on, Dion.
It's the right, brother.
I don't see nobody, and I don't want to shoot nobody by accident.
Tell the feeling like I'm trapped in my damn mind. Tell the feeling like I'm rapping a damn lie. Tell the feeling like my life is.
Yo, what the fuck?
You out here?
I'm right here in the front.
I hear a cuss, and she just went down. I'm on my way.
I'm trying to tell you, where you about to go, gang? Hell no, nigga.
I ain't going nowhere, nigga. Somebody just pulled up. He our friend. He our friend up here. No, but nigga, you gotta eat shit like beef Wellington, turkey ribs. Shrimp low, man. Like, you gotta get busy, bro. Just cheeseburgers and dope, bro, ain't life.
Beef Wellington came out in the 1800s, bro, so.
Yeah, dang, that bitch still with. Around. That means. Oh! Oh, my good one, come out. There we go. Nick can't even talk about food.
No, look. We got grilled chicken pitas, fried chicken finger pitas. We got the... What's the other one called?
We
got
the goat,
beef and goat cheese. You said what happened?
Yeah. What's up, nigga? That's Chase.
That's where my nigga.
Chilling. We got the beef and goat cheese.
What about beef and goat cheese, though?
Got the wrap.
Yep.
No. Oh, you talking about the beef and goat cheese wrap?
With the Mediterranean salad on that bitch.
Type shit. You gotta get the lamb.
We got the Leon special recipe fries.
I'm about to show you this one.
That's all up there.
That's all up there.
Y'all ain't got no gyros with the feta.
We got the
and the tzatziki sauce.
We got that little white cucumber.
I'm so hungry, motherfucker.
I swear to God. I ain't seen none of that shit on you.
Try one. Have you had our bleeder burger, bro?
I had a bleeder burger before. I had a bleeder burger.
My fault. Try one of our bleeder burgers, gang.
Let me see.
Off the Kool-Aid, though. You got to do this shit the right way.
Y'all see a Kool-Aid at that bitch?
Oh,
yeah.
What?
Nah, that's different. Let me see this.
You got that?
Let me see what's going on. Let me see what's to this bitch.
One of our bleeder burgers, gang. You going to see what I'm talking about.
Let me see what's to this boo.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. He's smiling. You see him smiling, right? Yeah. Because when the mustard meet the ketchup and then meet the mayo, gang, it's just a sensation. A little bit of special sauce on there. A little pickle onions on that bitch.
A little pickle onions. All right. A little pineapple chutney.
Come on now. Now, what that Kool-Aid talking about? I'll tell you the recipe.
I ain't gonna lie. Y'all different for having pineapple chutney on the burger. That's some type of lying shit.
Real quick.
Come on, I'm trying to tell you.
Oh, y'all, this ain't regular red, too. This that cherry strawberry mix.
Come on, now. And we got the orange lemonade, grape lemonade. Hold on.
I ain't gonna lie. I never drink an orange lemonade. Appreciate them followers. Wait till the bag, just jumped in that bag.
Type of time I'm gonna have you niggas nervous. I don't wanna
Where the guys at?
Probably at the warehouse. Call your brother.
Man, see, I'm right here with Bingo. Where you at?
Hey, you ever had a chopped cheese?
Yeah. You know, extra vinegar on the onions. Who you talking to?
I know what you ain't had.
I know what you ain't had.
Fuck you talking about. You ain't never had a pastrami sandwich from Hollis Deli, nigga. Fuck you talking about.
Cap! Yeah. Cap! My man stay over that way. Fuck you talking about. I know what you ain't had.
Nigga, you ain't never had that.
Yeah,
went to the studio in the back. Come on.
No, you ain't never did none of that. You ain't never had no fresh squeezed orange juice off the Miami Strip, nigga, by the Intercontinental. Fuck is you talking about? Both in the morning, nigga.
Next to the Cuban food spot, nigga.
Yeah, okay, Maddie, I know, Jay. You don't know nothing, nigga.
You ain't never had no empanada, nigga. Fuck you, man.
Who ain't never? All right. Empanada mamas.
You might have had an empanada. You ain't never had no Jamaican beef, nigga.
I had Jamaican beef patty, the Aki way.
The little spice on that bitch.
Come on now, you ain't never had the Viagra empanadas from Empanada Mamas, the seafood joints.
I had that one.
Come on, man.
I know a nigga who ain't never been to Hollis Deli though when I see him though. You see what I'm saying?
Nah. Somebody taught you about that. Somebody told you about that place.
You forgot.
You hear me?
Talking about my man's got the studio around the corner.
Come on, nigga, Granny Crib in the garage, nigga. I do this.
It's cool.
I do this. What's wrong with you?
Yeah.
I do this. Come on, man. This shit get deep.
What else? You ain't never went to the food truck with the yellow umbrella. Nigga got the little. He sprayed the white sauce.
You ain't never got the Jamaican stew or vegetables.
Crazy as hell. You ain't never had Jet's Pizza Turbo all around.
Man, who ain't never had Jet's Pizza all turbo bread, extra ranch? Fuck you talking about.
Never. I know a nigga who ain't never had a hot and ready extra palm and butter when I see one, man.
I know a nigga who ain't never had a Pizza Hut stuffed crust, nigga, original style, nigga, when I see one.
Man, are you gonna keep on saying that?
Come on now.
I know a nigga who ain't never had no rib tips from Happy's, nigga.
I know a nigga who ain't never had no seafood deep dish from Pizza Populous. Fuck is you talking about?
So you gonna keep on acting like I don't know a nigga who ain't never had no home cow? With the garlic herb crust.
You ain't never had no cottage inn. Fuck is you talking about, nigga?
Definitely had cottage inn.
Ain't never had no cottage inn, nigga.
Definitely had cottage inn, but you ain't never had Tubby's. Extra banana peppers.
You ain't never had Tubby's. Taco sub. Fuck you talking about?
I gotta go there.
Come on now.
Never had pizza from the liquor store.
You never had pizza from Handy Spot, nigga. Garlic sticks, $3-$4. Fuck you talking about? Wine basket pizza. You ain't never had that.
Nigga, you ain't never had a little things. I don't know what they call, but they be at 7-Eleven rolling on a little grill. Nigga.
You ain't never had taquitos. I just had some taquitos. You ain't never had no taquitos, nigga. Fuck you talking about? You ain't never had three baskets of bread at Outback stepping on the peanut shells, nigga.
All right, bet. So you want me to go there? Okay. You ain't never went to 7-Eleven, cracked open the Doritos, put them in the thing, put the chili on them and the cheese out the machine. Nigga, you never did that.
You ain't never got the hot Cheetos and did that. Fuck what you talking about? You ain't never put the cheese on shit you wasn't supposed to put it on. Cold sandwiches ahead. Fuck you talking about? You ain't never came that. You ain't never came, ate the whole meal before you paid for it in that bitch.
All right. Watch this.
Fuck you talking about? You ain't never seen the fruit truck.
You ain't never had the hash browns with the bell peppers, onions, and you still put your own salt and pepper on it with the ketchup. Fuck is you talking about?
Who ain't just had that the other day with four scrambled eggs, extra cheese? Fuck is you talking about? Who ain't just had that the other day? Breakfast sandwich, lettuce, tomato, mayo.
You never had the McGriddle and put the strawberry jelly on that bitch and put your hash brown on it, ate it all at one time. You never did that, gang.
You never bought all the strawberry cream pies from McDonald's. Fuck you talking about?
Never had the sweet tea. Let the bitch in the cup holder or the ice melt, the bitch was still sweet. You ain't never experienced that, bro.
You ain't never dropped $60 on strawberry biscuits from Popeyes.
Strawberry biscuits from Popeyes.
Fuck you talking about? You ain't never went to Arby's and bought all the Bronco berry sauce.
Hold on, wait. Strawberry biscuits from Popeyes.
Come on now, with the icing on top.
You ain't never went to KFC, mixed the coleslaw and mashed potatoes up because they got the best coleslaw in the world.
They got the best macaroni in the world, but niggas don't want to talk about that right now. We don't want to get on that topic.
About the coleslaw. And look, even if you don't like the taste, when you mix in the mashed potatoes, you just do that for the crunch.
Nigga, coleslaw is the crunch. That's, you need the crunch.
That's what I'm
you
saying.
Need the crunch. You ain't never hold on. I you ain't never had alotes, street corn, nigga. With the hot Cheetos on it. Fuck you talking about? You ain't never had alotes.
Bro,
you ain't never had no real.
Side. Bought the mangoes, have them squeeze the lime over that bitch. You never did that, bro.
You never had aguachiles, gang. You never had no real michelada cups, man. None of that. No tamales, none of that. No trepas, none of that.
You never had tajin on it, though. You never had the tajin, bro.
You don't got no tapatio in your house.
Crazy as hell.
Fuck is you talking about?
With the wooden top.
You never ate dry shrimp, none of that.
Bro.
Come on now. You ain't never had ceviche. Bro. You ain't never had real ceviche.
Do I gotta go there, bro?
Come on now.
You ain't never in your life had an horchata, bro. Horchata.
Who ain't never had horchata? You ain't never had pozole, nigga. You ain't never had menudo, nigga. You ain't never had pozole.
This nigga ain't never been to Raising Cane's and said, hold the slot and just give me an extra piece of bread. He ain't never had a craniac combo.
You
bro.
Ain't never bought extra monkey bread, nigga, out the bag. Fuck you talking about? Went to that bitch, got a whole jug tea, 6 pieces of monkey bread. That's it.
You ain't never been to Popeye's, asked for the large red beans and rice, bought the motherfucking popcorn shrimp and poured it in there and mixed it all up. You ain't never did no shit like
you
that.
You ain't never took your, you ain't never took your, you ain't never took your turkey to Popeye's and let them fry your shit for the holidays. You ain't never let them fry your turkey for the holidays, nigga.
What the fuck,
Leon, you gonna kill it because this is how we grew up.
Fuck you talking about, nigga.
You ain't never pulled the black pepper out the cabinet.
Who ain't?
Bologna.
Spread who ain't?
Mayo on the bread. Put the black pepper on that bitch. Fuck you talking
who
about.
Ain't? Who ain't? Who ain't? Yeah. You ain't never dropped your WWF ice cream sandwich on purpose and still bang that bitch.
With Stone Cold on it, nigga. Fuck you.
No, Undertaker, nigga. That bitch rose from the dead.
All right, bet. Look, check this out, bro. Check this out, bro. You ain't never had a fish fillet from McDonald's with mac sauce on that bitch.
Oh, you a bitch? Because who told you that? Because who told you that? Stop stealing shit, dude. You stealing points. Fuck is you talking about? You know that's my meal.
You ain't never had that.
Niggas capped out. You capped out for
calendar.
That.
You ain't had that this calendar.
You capped out. Who didn't?
I ain't had that this calendar.
Them bitches steal 2 for $5. I came there the other day. Large fried crack Sprite. Come on now.
McDonald's Sprite supposed to come from Burger King, nigga.
No, McDonald's got the best Sprite. McDonald's got the best Sprite. McDonald's got the best Sprite. No, it don't.
You crazy as hell, nigga. You can't drink a whole
McDonald's got the, no, McDonald's Sprite, gang.
You can't drink a whole Burger King Sprite straight, gang.
You can't, who can't?
Nobody, nigga, no human.
Shit. You acting like you can fix a lawnmower with that bitch. It ain't that strong, brother.
Bro, that bitch, I'm trying to tell you, bro. That Burger King Sprite, different,
nigga,
gang.
Nigga, you ain't never went to Thanksgiving dinner, nigga, and went straight to the sweet potato pie, nigga, before, nigga, Grace, all that. Fuck is you talking about?
You ain't never woke, here I come. You ain't never woke up the next day, got the honey baked ham, 2 pieces of bread, threw that bitch on there, the mayo. You ain't never did it, bro.
Dumb as hell, nigga. I put my shit in the skillet.
Most definitely going for that sweet potato pie for anything.
Man, I got smacked in my shit 11 times for that, and I'm gonna get smacked the 12th time this year.
No kidding. Fuck all that shit.
Yeah, as soon as y'all get to join the hands, I'm already at the pie. Spoon, out the middle.
Man, I need my own. I ain't gonna hold you. Fuck all that.
That's why you go. That's why I go spoon out the middle. I'm not sharing that, guy.
Oh, bro.
I'm not sharing that. Damn, near don't even want to eat. I'm about to eat the pie. That's it.
Oh, bro. Something to drink. Pass me a liquor.
Yo, y'all dumb as hell,
I'm so serious. Yeah. I'm so serious, nigga. Yeah. Man, Auntie Nut, mad as fuck. I don't care, bro.
Hey, well, I need me a little chicken wing, though.
Like, do all that. Feel me? Why would you? You raised better, all that dumb ass. Yeah, y'all raised me, and I'm still standing on business.
I'm getting drunk right after. I ain't
drinking
all that.
Man, I'm 30. I'm getting drunk there.
Oh, bro.
You ain't never thought you was full, threw your food away, but then realized you was still hungry, and when it got it out the garbage, you ate some more of it.
Never.
You ain't never banged your plate, thought you was full, went to sleep, woke up, banged 2 more plates. Fuck is you talking about?
I'm gonna be right back.
I ain't never did that shit.
Nah, man, the drugs make you overeat.
I'm supposed to take that bitch out the garbage can and eat that bitch. What the fuck? I ain't never did that.
Nah, he used to be bigger than what he is. He used to do some gluttonous shit.
Okay. Who that is to you? You can't see?
Yeah, kind of like my cousin, damn near my cousin.
Oh, okay, all right.
You feel me? Through the gray wire, but now I really hadn't seen a nigga in years. Bumped into their ass up at the hospital one day.
Oh, okay, that's what it was.
Tight shit.
Yeah, okay. My daddy, what you been on, though? If I ain't seen you in a minute, though, man. No cap, man.
And now I hear belt buckle blood.
Yeah, I heard, man. Oh, you gotta move down to go spill us some beers, man. Going on with the operation, man.
Watch that car. Who that car?
What is it right there? That might be 12. Hey, on this, it's a charger right here, too.
That might be glitch.
That might be glitch right there.
Yeah, the gray one.
Yeah, glitch right there.
Yo.
Glitch.
Nah. It's y'all niggas on.
For sure. Shit. You already know, gang.
Shit, chill. Who at the warehouse?
That shit, I don't know. Ain't nobody up there, motherfucker.
What you say, Chase?
I said, I'm in this bitch drinking, man. What up, man?
Oh, you want me to take a shot? Look at you.
Man, shot, look at man. Shot up before the clock. What they say?
Hey, take a shot. Go ahead.
Yeah, go ahead, man. Got to. What's up with y'all, chat?
What you drinking on?
Man, I'm drinking on some motherfucking Casabigo with some shit.
Oh, yeah.
They got a mixer going on right now.
It's all dumb hit y'all, man.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know.
You got like your pack lit?
Yeah, my shit across the street.
Oh, lock your shit up?
Yeah.
Man, my friend ain't seen your way. Hey, go hold you, man. Fico.
What up?
Yo, boy, crazy, man.
Who?
Your boy Glitch, man.
Oh, no, he crazy as hell.
Hey, look, man. So, look, my last time, you know, I put my wig, Glitch, you feel me? Hey, Glitch, you want to tell me about that little last situation? Old man. Girl and shit.
Oh, girl.
Hey, you old girl, man. We up at the clothing store.
Man, I don't know which one at the clothing store. I remember.
Remember what old boy? What old boy, man? Remember old boy shit?
Which one?
Construction site.
Okay, yeah, that nigga. He's my nigga,
yeah.
Glizzy.
Yeah, my mama. What the fuck?
Oh yeah, my car was about to blow up.
I see that was another one. It was some, I don't know. She got me mistaken for some nigga named Glizzy or some shit.
Nah, you went outside. Look, so look, what old boy say his name was? Nah, he ain't say Glizzy.
JoJo.
Nah, what he ass said? He said some whole other shit. It was some weird ass shit, man. He put my boy right in the middle of that shit, man.
Nah, he said Glizzy. That's what he said. He said Glizzy. Yeah.
He's finna rack or some shit, right?
Something like that, yeah.
Man, that shit was crazy, motherfucker, man. Call motherfuckers about it. They ain't Glizzy. Call motherfuckers. They ain't Glizzy. All
that
type of kind of shit. I said the same thing. I'm like, damn. He walk up to the man, talk about some man. His name Glizzy. He, man, I ain't say no dumb ass shit like that.
Man, that shit like that. He got me mistaken for somebody else in the city.
Yeah, he did.
But the whole thing was, man, it was a bitch right there. The bitch was right there telling the whole shit, though.
She liked that shit.
He talking about his name Glizzy. What the fuck?
Yeah, that was your partner.
Nah, that wasn't my partner. That was your man.
I'm talking about that girl.
Oh, yeah. I ain't even seen old Shorty. You see Shorty?
I don't know, but But I know shit. That was your people. You met that bitch at the job, nigga. What's his name? Mara or some shit like that?
Said what?
Something like it.
I ain't gonna hold you. What the hell?
It's like an ex.
Ain't gonna lie, I wanna hit that though.
You wanna hit that?
Yeah, she was nice.
Oh shit, go ahead.
And she had a little shape on her.
Man, go ahead, that's all you, my man. It's you.
No, she ain't even outside. Come on, man, you know, ain't no fun. The guys can't have none, man. Come on, man.
Hey, listen, like I said, that's all you right there. That ain't my cup of tea.
All right, what's wrong with her?
We should get money together. Can't fuck up the money, you feel me, for my little pleasure and shit. That shit go wrong quick.
Come on, man. Hey, Bingo, you hitting that, all right?
Nah, you better not say yeah, Bingo.
I don't know what you talking about.
He don't know nothing you talking about.
You talking about he ain't gonna miss business with pleasure.
All right, man.
Y'all need to stay down, so I'll be back later. I'm about to go get some weed.
Man, safety.
Man,
I'm about to follow y'all.
What the fuck, hey, what's the radio?
6.8. I really don't matter. I need to go to the league, man. I'm about to pull up into the house real quick.
Which ain't on the radio?
Yeah. It's 6.8.
He in his head. Yo.
Come
here. I'm good. Play your own.
Y'all split them real quick. I'll be back in a minute. I gotta get some shit together.
Okay.
Split them up. Back in a minute, y'all.